Okay, next case. We have a 33-year-old that comes to triage from her doctor's office. She complains of a severe frontal headache, 10 over 10, for about 4 days. She went to her eye doctor's office because she thought she needed glasses. The ophthalmologist performed an eye exam and sent her directly to the emergency department for further evaluation. She's alert oriented times 3. Her blood pressure is 260 over 160. Her heart rate's 82. And her respirations are 16. SpO2 and her temperature are fine. So what do you not like the most about this case?
Well, the blood pressure is off the charts.
So how does this work if the blood pressure isn't part of the vital signs criteria for the ESI?
That's a good question. All patients probably should get vitals, especially adults who are going to go to the waiting room. This is a perfect case that demonstrates the need for vitals.
While it's true that vitals are usually not helpful, a patient with a headache or a nosebleed are really two examples when you need to take the blood pressure. Make sure you check it. So let's go back to this case. What do you think the ophthalmologist saw, and why did he refer her to the emergency department?
Well, maybe she had papilledema, and then I guess he checked her blood pressure.
Great. So what triage level is this patient?
Well, she's tolerated this pressure for 4 days, so I would make her a level 2. She is high risk.
Could she be a level 1?
Well, does she require immediate life-saving interventions? I would err on the cautious side with this case. She is going to require immediate access for medication administration to start lowering that blood pressure. While it is true she may have had this elevated blood pressure for 4 days, you don't know that for sure. It may have just started today. It's really hard to tell.
Well, I would make her an ESI level 1 and get her care going. 260 over 160 is really high. She is symptomatic, and you can bet she has papilledema. She has the potential for a stroke. What if she was, you know, symptom-free, and this was a by-chance blood pressure? You know, she came in for a minor unrelated complaint.
I guess you could make her a level 2 or a level 3.
I wouldn't make her a level 3, though. She's too high risk with that high of a blood pressure, even if she is stable.
Agreed. Okay, time to move on.